I'm Alberto Soto with Siemens PLM Software. Today, I'm going to present the gas turbine library within Simcenter Amesim. The gas turbine library offers a set of dynamic gas components allowing to model various systems containing up to 100 species. Mixture composition can vary over time and along the system, accounting for chemical reactions occurring in combustion chambers. The gas turbine library allows you to assess the jet engine performance for a broad range of operating points, studying the impact of ambient conditions on thrust, pollutant emissions, and fuel consumption. Here you can recognize a typical turbofan architecture where the fan is connected to the low pressure turbine and the high pressure compressor is connected to the high pressure turbine. The combustion chamber is composed of the flame tube and the annulus. This configuration results in several airflow paths, allowing to control the reaction process and the temperature of the mixture before it enters the turbine. The species editor will help you define the mixture composition. In this case, six species are considered: oxygen, nitrogen, fuel, water vapor, carbon dioxide, and argon. Two formats are available for gas properties, the linear format and the NASA format. The linear format allows tackling real-time applications by considering simplified gas properties, while the NASA format uses a polynomial approach to accurately represent the variation of thermodynamic properties and transport properties with respect to temperature. The combustion definition tool allows you to define the chemical reaction occurring in the combustion chamber. Here, the fuel is reacting with oxygen to produce carbon dioxide and water vapor. This tool assists you in setting the proper stoichiometric coefficient to get a balanced equation. By using the flight mission definition component, we considered a descent maneuver from 35,000 feet to 29,000 feet at a constant speed. The injected fuel mass flow rate is directly controlled by thrust requirement, which is set to 35 kN. You can visualize the displacement of the operating point directly on the compressor performance map. You can also access the mass flow rate, pressure, temperature, and mixture composition at each station of the jet engine. As we have seen, the gas turbine library allows you to design and to improve your jet engine by studying the impact of ambient conditions on engine performance. You can also study the impact of bleed offtake on jet engine performance, as well as the integration of jet engine subsystems and equipment and their impact on the overall propulsion efficiency. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.